I don't believe in you! Leave me alone!
Thank you.
Since when do shadows move?
Joey happened to notice last week just how long it takes for us employees to get home every night. When you add in the traffic and the waiting for the elevators, you practically only have a few hours to wake up and come back. Joey has a lot of stress for us, and we never have to leave work again, Joey says. Well, I'll admit, it's become quite the hangout spot down here. Almost like it's all over the district.
See.
But there's definitely some unsavory stuff going on too. Smoking, yelling, loud parties, you name it. At all hours of the night sometimes. For a place that's all about getting some shut-eye, there sure is a lot of noise around here.
so don't be afraid. You'll...
What is it? What is it?
Anyone out there?
Thank you.
Are you there? Alice?
Audrey, where are you?
I don't know. It's dark. And I don't know what to do.
Wait there. I'm coming to find you. Just don't move.
I believe there's something special in all of us. Especially you, Audrey.
Who are you?
Don't you know me? Take a good look.
Aren't you...
Joey Drew? In the flesh. Well, so to speak. Come on up. There you go. Follow me, but mind your step. This old place is full of surprises. I should know. I've worked here a long time.
Mr. Drew?
Joey, please.
Joey, what is this place? The studio, these monsters. Am I dreaming?
It's a cycle, Audrey. An ink-stained nightmare, forever stuck on repeat. With just a pencil and a dream, and with a little help from the Jet Corporation, it came into being. From what I gather, it exists in parallel with the outside world, but completely removed from the march of time, and like a record played over and over again, it's begun to crumble, wear down. This studio is a monument to choosing the wrong road. Now, whether it was built for revenge or regret, I don't know. That's my riddle to solve. The truth is, Audrey, someone out there is messing with what's in here. Bad things have begun to emerge from the puddles. Wicked creatures that never came from my pen. The worst ones call themselves keepers. Dangerous, deadly folks. They've taken over the old Jet workshop just beyond the sewers, trying to bring what they call order to this world. Freezing the cycle in place, changing the script. Whatever answers you're looking for, you'll find them there. Look, above all, never forget.
Thank you. to follow your inspirations when you're a musician. Stick to what you know works. But when they built the new studio buildings, they all but filled in my office down in the old sewers. Turns out, I've gotten so accustomed to working in those disgusting conditions that now if my office doesn't stink, the lyrics I write do. So when Jen started digging their massive utility shaft between their place and ours, I knew it'd be just the right spot for me to move in. Now I've got a song to my heart and a creative stench up my nose.
Kill her. Kill her now.
Hail Amon!
See, my lord, as the trunks unfold.